Assalamu alaikum. I am a physics teacher working in the Chand Bagh school. Grade 3 is grade 10 and my lecture is lecture number 5. Now I will proceed towards the next slide that is related to our topic. The topic that I will discuss is the process of conduction in metals. That how conduction takes place in metals. First of all, I will discuss about conduction. It is a transfer of some energy through a medium. Conduction is a process in which the heat energy or thermal energy is being transferred from one region to another region, but for the transfer of heat energy or thermal energy, we require a medium. That medium may be conductors or insulator. Note point, thermal energy is always flows from region of higher temperature to a region of lower temperature. You've seen that when you heat any metal, what will happen? The heat energy is being transferred from the hotter region towards the colder region. Now we will discuss the conduction process in metal, that how conduction is take place in metals. In metals, their thermal energy is transferred by the vibration of atoms and the fusion of electrons. How is it possible that heat energy is being transferred in metals? The heat energy or thermal energy is transferred due to vibration of atoms about their mean position, about their fixed position. That heat energy is transferred to another neighboring atoms. And heat energy also transferred from hotter region to colder region due to diffusion or movement of electrons. In the metals, there are free electrons. When you heat the metals at one end, what will happen? The electrons gain energy. And when the electron gain energy, they will move from higher temperature towards the lower temperature. The electron at the heated end of the metal gains energy. You heat the one end of the metal, that's why electron gains the energy. The kinetic energy of electron increases. When the electrons gain energy, what will happen? Their kinetic energy increases. Because kinetic energy possesses by the object due to its motion. When you heat the metals, what will happen? Free electrons gain energy. Due to gain of energy, their motion, their speed with which they are moving increases. Electrons move randomly with the vigorous speed. Their speed increases. The more their movement and their speed is increases because electron will gain the heat energy. These energetic electron transfers thermal energy to the neighboring atom. What will happen? The electron that gains the energy in form of heat, they will transfer the heat energy or thermal energy to the neighboring atoms. Thereby, atom transmit that energy to another neighboring atom. As a result, heat is transferred from hotter region to colder region. Okay, I hope so. You like my lecture, you have to read that topic in your physics matter book and you have to solve the past paper MCQs related to this topic. Okay, khuda hafiz.